through the Swans this morning. Good morning, everybody. Sorry to disturb you. Peaceful, lots of boats at anchor, summer ground, purposefully of course, the moon's still up. I've just been watching the boats go out the main entrance there, and they seem to be zipping a little bit, about 10 knots. Obviously the tide's really rushing out now, so we'll be having a very quick exit. I'm just trying to line up with the next red marker buoy, which is just down there. So let's go a bit more. Just swing us on. Of course, the tide's pushing us as well, so you're losing a bit of steerage. Anyway, we're on course. All nice and calm. Let's have a look at the sun. Nice rib coming down here pretty fast. Be alright. A bit of breeze, but I think that's mainly made by us just going through the water at 4.4 knots. Anyway, nice morning. Yeah, there's a bit of breeze out there, it'll be alright. Pole in the distance there. It's absolutely smooth. A few ripples or whirlpools in there. And the tide rushing out. And back over to the winners. And then Chichester is up there somewhere. There's Bracklesham over there, no one on the beach just yet. See another sail. Oh, it's gonna be a little bit of wind come up later. So I'm gonna get out to West Pole and then just let it drift, make a cup of tea, a bit more breakfast, and take it from there. If it really is gonna be zero wind in an hour's time, then I think the tide turns something like 8:35. Now 7, so in an hour and a half's time, if there's zero wind, then we're going to go back in and we'll just anchor off East Head or something like that. So it's passing Bar Beacon, never been quite as close, but it's that time of going out, can't you? terms of returning, so we did say 11:30 was our turnaround point. I want to make it 12 o'clock. And then we just go straight back, having to stop. That's a bit of breeze. Coming back, I might have blew up. See, I keep this tighter now. I know it might distort it a bit, but it doesn't get trapped in this stop down here. Thank you. got this morning. So where they all come from? Looks like we're not moving, but we're actually doing 3.4 knots over the ground. That's the tide really pushing us in. Look at it. Ripping it. And you get the other motorboat coming in there too fast. Dangerous in here. Water here. This is where the incoming tide is meeting a bit of outgoing tide, I suspect. So 3.6 knots. There's three greens over there, one, two, let me see, two. The third one's there somewhere. Wow, it's quite exciting. My rudder's hard over, but not doing much. Yeah, there's the third one, so we're alright. We're alright on this course. Just keep us steady. Yeah, you can easily oversteer. Then when you do oversteer, it's difficult to get back. Three greens over there, yeah. I think that must be a pinch point we've just gone through there. Seems to be okay over there. That's quite exciting. Okay, to dance. Here's East Head, that's a lot busier now than 5 o'clock this morning again. Just past another Westerly Centaur there, 2296 sail number. That must be one of the last ones to have been built. Never again I'll go sailing. Oh good, what a tune! Centaur coming out. So my intention is to go over to the other side, and I should still be able to get up to the chalk dock, starboard marker. Twinkling, there's all the cars parked in the front. They must make a bomb.